Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you another Cartier sunglasses. It's a premium model. It's like a says Cartier buffs, or it's made up of buffalo horn. You can see how beautiful it is. Yeah, this is the overall total view of the glasses. This is my new glasses, my latest addition to my Cartier sunglasses. And this is how it looks from the side. And the other side, you can see the sea decor symbol on both sides, and this is from the inside of the glasses. So the main thing about this glasses is it's this thing is, I think it's gold plated, it's 34 carat. And this is made of real buffalo horn. And you can see the glasses, like it's a kind of, not like a pair or something, I don't know the correct. Anyway, it looks awesome with this gold and white. You can see the Cartier and it's very hard to see because of the light. You can see the Cartier lighting, and inside you can see the serial number. Every Cartier, you can see the Cartier logos in the nose pads on both sides, and the serial number. And I will show you the writings in is the left arm. It says genuine horn made in France and 140, and here is Cartier. And the other side, Cartier genuine horn and 140. And I think there is a serial number here. It's very, very hard to see. Try my best to focus. Oh my goodness, it's not seen. I don't know if you can see it or not. I'll try one more time. And it says it's very hard to see because of the light coming from here. CT0017RS 001 CAT2. That's says. Oh my gosh, it's not. It's really tiny, that's why. So these glasses have like one model number. I think the CT here is the model number, and this part is the serial number. So I think if you buy from eBay or like Grail or anything, you need to check both serial numbers. And if it's not there, probably it's a fake. And I'll show you how it looks on me. Yeah. This is how it looks from both sides. And it comes in a pouch like this. It's got here, and dust cloth. It also says got here, and the other thing is like this. I think this is for polishing the horn, the buffalo horn. So this is the case it's coming with. It's a maintenance paper, like to maintain the things and how to take care of the horn and everything, like. And the other thing is, it's coming with a booklet. It's a shop name, and it's a kind of booklet, but so that's all about the Cartier buffs. And all this comes in this huge red box. And this is the Cartier buffalo horn sunglasses. I think this is one of the most popular glass in Cartier collection. And I like the pattern of this white and the gold and this color. It's a kind of dark brown or reddish. It's like reddish. Yeah, that's all about the Cartier buffs. I'll show you one more time the review of the glasses. So please subscribe our channel for more videos, and please do comments if you have any doubts or questions. Ask me, I'll try to reply as soon as possible for. It's not coming, like it's too hot, it's very small. Yeah, that's all about the Cartier buffalo horn sunglasses. If you see like from the opposite side, you can see there's a slight bluish color. Yeah, that's all about the Cartier. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe and support our channel. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye. Take care.